Alright everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're out here in the shop. Figured I'd finally give a rundown of my twin turbo Silverado burnout truck that I'm building. So yeah, let's get into it. Well, here it is. Don't mind the mess in the garage. It is definitely a mess here in the shop. But we have well, to be honest with you, it's an eBay intercooler. It's been modified. It's a two-in single out. And it's been modified to a big 4-inch single out. 6-0. It's got ported heads, big cam in it. We're gonna run up and forward headers. These are the new up and forward headers that I just ordered. They're a little bit shorter than the other ones, and I might even shorten them up a little more because they do have a little bit more space there. As you can see, we run a couple 90 elbows. I actually ordered new ones of those because that wastegate down there sticks out wrong when we turn the turbos down sideways. Gets in the way. We actually have a set of twin fans to go right here. So, as you can see, there's no radiator mounted up here. Check out down there, we do have a set of cooling lines. Those are going to run all the way to the back. We have the radiator mounted in the rear. Should be a fun project. I think I'm actually going to change out this water pump here. This is the truck style pump. I think I'm actually going to go to like the 2010 and up Camaro pump. That way we can change the outlet to over here. I think if we change the outlet to over here, we can come up and go across. It'd be a lot cleaner. Probably going to change the water neck down here because I just don't like how the pipes fit for it that were made. There's a piece of the 4-inch exhaust for it. Yeah, hopefully going to run the exhaust out through the sides inside of the truck. It is an absolute mess right now, but one of our coolers, engine cooler, trans cooler, or inlet pipe. Over there's a Holley Terminator. We're going Terminator in it. If you take a look inside the dash down here, you can see we ripped out everything. There's no heater box, no nothing like that. Might actually go through and rip out more of the wiring. Relocated the fuse panel. I'm actually probably going to take out a whole crap load of the wiring in the truck that's just not needed and redo it. And actually move that probably somewhere under the center. Just clean it up, more room. Then we're going to move back here to the back. Currently I've got a 10-gallon fuel cell. And no, that's not probably enough if I street drive it at all. But at the moment it'll work. We're going to run twin pumps. If you actually notice, all of our stuff is actually logoed with our stuff. Kind of fun. Don't actually have those for sale, but I can get them if somebody really wants them. I haven't really tested them yet, so don't really offer them yet. And we have the radiator mounted back here. Twin fans on the back again. Should give us plenty of cooling, especially for a burnout truck. Those fans do move a ton of air. We'll probably run them on high all the time, but we will see. Maybe not. And we have just a pile of parts back here. 32 spark plugs, anybody? Yeah, we got spark plugs. You know, we got our Motion Raceworks flex fuel mount sensor, sensor mount, a lot of fittings back here still. Just tons and tons of parts laying around still. A lot of work left to do. Our flex fuel sensor, one-way check valve. We tried to do check valves straight off the pump, but we had a problem. We got one of them and couldn't get another good one. Like, here's one of them. It's an AEM check valve, and there's no check valve in it. more hose. Lots and lots and lots of hose around. Intake manifold gaskets. 6A, no, yep, 6A end line. Expansion tank. Blow-off valve. Tons and tons of stuff left to do here. Let's see if we can get up under the truck and see anything at all. We did drop the fuel tank out and up under here. I don't know how much you guys can see, but do have a 4L80 in there with a 4L80 conversion cross member. fuel tank, everything's gone. So, yeah, should be a lot of fun. Got a lot of work left to do. Was hoping to make it to the first proving grounds, but that's not looking very promising at the moment. Well, obviously, didn't make it to the first proving grounds. Didn't have time, didn't get her done. Kind of is what it is. So, should make it to the next proving grounds. Hopefully, we'll make it to Power Cruise also. A lot of work left to do, but we'll get there. Bunch of welding rod. Got my TIG welder over here now. So, probably way too close to the camera because I don't have it extended out. Yeah, a lot of fun, a lot of hard work. But, I don't know, I really enjoyed going to Proving Grounds and gave me a little more motivation to get going on this. So, yeah. We're out here working again. Probably, let's see, today's Tuesday. I believe I have more parts showing up Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So, I don't know, maybe I'll spend some time out here working. We'll maybe do some daily uploads or something. Have a good one.